Welcome friends to VG Creativity World. Today I am showing a hand embroidery work. Here this stitch is known as the fun stitch. This is made of, you can see this is a French knot and this is a oven wheel stitch. Okay, so first we will see how to make a oven wheel stitch. For that you can make a circle and odd numbers of lines you should make. Here I have used 5 strings. So I will make 5 strings first. So like this, put in the center, come to the next one, then put in the center. Always you have to put in the center, 2, 3, then 4, and here is the 5. Put down and come to the next. Okay. Always for oven wheel stitch we have to use odd numbers of lines. Okay, now I am just putting here like this, and now I will move clockwise or anti-clockwise. You have to see, you have put here, so from here I am putting odd numbers down. See, here I put down, then next keep, then again here. Okay, like this, again here, not here, I will put the needle down. So we have to move opposite. Now here it will be up, then down, up, down, up, then put the needle down and keep little loose, then up, then put the needle down, then here up, then put the needle down, here up, then put the needle down, up, here up, then here we will put the needle down, up, then here down, up, then here down. Down means we have to pick up that, watch what we made the strings. So when it is going to be filled, it is not visible, but we have to search it and put it. Okay, here up, then here down, then here up, then here down, then here up, then again here you have to, down, then up, here it is the string up, then again here down, up, and here again. Now see, it is not easily visible, means this wheel is filled. So put the needle simply down and see, now this looks like a rose. So little loose we have to make, and then make the knot. So this was our oven wheel stitch. At least 2 knots we should make it. Now I will show how we can make a fun stitch. For that I am using a 6 strings of thread, make a knot and see, like this, from here I am putting exactly opposite side, you put the needle down and come to the center, see like this, and just take little distance and put the needle down. See like this. This is known as fun stitch. Again here put the needle exactly opposite, you put the needle down and come to the center, and again take little distance and put the needle down like this. Again come here, little, how much gap we want we can keep like this. Again exactly opposite to that, put the needle and come to the center. See like this. And how much gap you want, this stem should be keep there. Again put the needle, again opposite of that you come and take out the needle in the middle. So this is known as the fun stitch. Okay, like this. You want that much distance you keep. Again see opposite of that, put the needle, come to the center. Means at a time we are getting the stem as well as looks like a leaf. Again put the needle down and pull it. Again exact opposite, you put the needle down, come to the center. So this is easy to feel also, and looks, if we are using a thick thread, then it looks very beautiful like this. Again opposite, come to the center and here put the needle down. All the leaves I made with this fun stitch. Okay, now I'm showing how to make this bunches of small flowers using a French knot. At least two knots we have to put. One, two. Okay. And then cut it. Now French knots, small flowers, take the thread, make the knot. I'm showing here. Okay, make a circle. Now I've not made the circle. See like this, you have to twist twice, put the needle down, and while pulling, see this thumb, you should this, so that your French knot, see, looks beautiful. Okay, now I am going in that, I made the center. Now again see twice, put the needle down, and while pulling just hold this thread, this and this, pull it. Here again twice, put the needle down, but while pulling the needle, see that this thread is folded properly, so that otherwise what happened, quickly the knot is made and French knot gets stuck off. Okay, so see twice, put the needle down and just hold this thread and pull the needle down. See like this. Okay, if you see the gap, then come, I'm putting here because here one little gap is there. Twice, put the needle down, and by holding, see that this thread is folded. Again twice, put the needle down and hold this thread and pull it properly. See, like this. So move in the circular motion. Again see twice, rotate it, put the needle down and just hold this thread and then pull the needle. So and wherever the gap is there, see that it is filled. Put the needle down, hold that thread and pull the needle. So like this we can fill up this flower. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel.